Masterable for today, the 28th of June 2021.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, starting with Double One PLC, formerly Mobil, opened the market at 215 naira. Close at 215 naira. Acorn opened the market at 17 kobo, close at 17 kobo. Afriland opened the market at 125 kobo, close at 125 kobo. AG Mortgage Bank opened the market at 58 kobo, close at 58 kobo. Air Liquid opened the market at 6 naira, close at 6 naira. Capital Bank Corp opened the market at 3 naira 83 kobo, close at 3 naira 83 kobo. Capa Alberto opened the market at 33 naira, close at 33 naira. CSCS PLC opened the market at 18 naira 50 kobo, close at 18 naira 50 kobo. Costain opened the market at 50 kobo, close at 50 kobo. CRX Bob opened the market at 1 naira 90 kobo, close at 1 naira 90 kobo. CRX Bora opened the market at 1 naira, close at 1 naira. CRX Borg opened the market at 1 naira, close at 1 naira. Dufield opened the market at 9 naira, close at 9 naira. Farmer PLC opened the market at 1 naira 25 kobo, close at 1 naira 25 kobo.
Farm Milk opened the market at 20 naira, closed at 20 naira. FST Trust Mortgage Bank opened the market at 57 kobo, closed at 57 kobo. Food Concept PI PLC opened the market at 50 kobo, closed at 50 kobo. Lights FSP opened the market at 50 kobo, closed at 50 kobo. Mastcom opened the market at 50 kobo, closed at 50 kobo. Mixreel opened the market at 1 naira 98 kobo, closed at 1 naira 98 kobo. NAST PLC opened the market at 3 naira 50 kobo, closed at 3 naira 50 kobo. Newrest opened the market at 10 naira, closed at 10 naira. NDEP opened the market at 279 naira 70 kobo, closed at 279 naira 70 kobo. NMRC PLC opened the market at 5 naira 82 kobo, closed at 5 naira 82 kobo. NGX Group opened the market at 17 naira 92 kobo, closed at 17 naira 61 kobo. There's a decrease in the share price by 1 naira 76 kobo. NIPCO PLC opened the market at 70 naira, closed at 17 naira. Providence Bank opened the market at 85 kobo, closed at 85 kobo. R-Source opened the market at 45 kobo, closed at 45 kobo. Riggs opened the market at 95 kobo, closed at 95 kobo. Swap PLC opened the market at 88 kobo, closed at 88 kobo. UBN Properties opened the market at 1 naira 18 kobo, closed at 1 naira 18 kobo. VFD Group opened the market at 353 naira 30 kobo, closed at 353 naira 30 kobo. Vita Products opened the market at 2 naira 33 kobo, closed at 2 naira 33 kobo. Thank you. This is the NAST report for today, June 28th, 2021.
Thank you.